So, Lieutenant, where exactly were you?
Well, I just happened to
see...
We just happened to see a MiG-28 do a 4G inverted dive. He pulled up on a 6 when he moved through the clouds and then I came above him.
Well, if you were directly above him, how could you see him?
Because I was inverted.
At what range?
Well, it was two.
I mean, it was about 1.5. Yeah. What about 1.5? Oh, I have a really great Polaroid of it. It's about 1.5. It's right there.
What were you doing?
Communicating.
Good morning, Hart.
I'm Gabe.
And I'm Paul. It's Tuesday the 24th, by the way.
You know, Top Gun is one of my favorite movies of all time, Paul. There's something about the tension of the love interest, the scoring, and the arrogance and swagger of Tom Cruise. Just...
That's right, Gabe. Absolute perfection. I can't wait to see the sequel, Top Gun Maverick. Did you know that it's coming out today?
Wait, they made a sequel? Just kidding. Of course, I knew that. I'm so excited. I already have my ticket, and I'm going to be wearing my favorite Maverick t-shirt, and it's going to be awesome.
I'm really happy for you, Gabe. Really. Let the rest of us stand for the pledge before Gabe starts to fanboy out a little too much.
Too late.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Santa Clarita Public Library Summer Reading Program is here. Santa Clarita Public Library, they are gearing up for Summer Reading 2022. The theme this year is Read Beyond the Beaten Path. The goal is not to get people to read a certain number of books. Instead, we want to focus on developing a habit of reading daily. Participants will earn prizes and free books for each 7 days of reading that they complete, each week from June 6th through June 23rd.
Heart TV's Eric Martinez caught up with Mr. Lane to find out more about auto tech.
I'm with Hart High's auto tech teacher, Mr. Lane. So tell me, Mr. Lane, what do you do in auto tech?
Well, we start off with basic principles in automotive engines and small engines, and then we go into working on all the systems on cars.
So what kind of skills would you need or would you gain from auto tech?
Well, I think you learn life skills. Automotive is not just automotive, it's the transportation industry which feeds the world. And the skills that you learn in automotive can be relative from automotive to science to engineering, math, technology. And you learn about manufacturing, as you can see with these nice shirts that Mr. Lindbergh's manufacturing class produced for us this year.
This is Eric Martinez reporting for Hart TV. Now back to you in the studio.
Have you ever wondered about Honors Anatomy? Here's Daniel with the story.
Hey, I'm here with Jason. He's going to tell us a little bit about Honors Anatomy.
Honors Anatomy is a very fun class. Ms. Bay is a great teacher. We learn a lot of interesting stuff in this class. We do a lot of fun projects. It's a really good class.
So what type of activities do you do in anatomy?
We just had a digestion party. We've dissected a chicken and put the bones back together. We've dissected a brain. We've dissected a heart. We dissected an eye. That's about it.
All right, cool. What else you have to say about anatomy?
It's a very fun environment. It's a very fun class. You can enjoy just being there, even though the material is hard sometimes. You're able to like enjoy and learn because of the environment.
This was Daniel Vivanco reporting for Hart TV. Back to you in the studio.
Here is ASU with an important message.
Hey Hart, ASU's last meeting is next Thursday at lunch in room F42, and it'll be a potluck. So if anybody wants to bring food or anything, come join our Google Classroom. And yeah, everyone is welcome. Yay!
And now, the news. Hart history was made this past weekend when Jaden Wiley ran 9 minutes 3.61 seconds in the boys' 3200 meter, which shattered the school record of 9 minutes 9.32 seconds set back in 1987 by Frank Flores. Jaden will now represent Hart at the state track meet in Clovis this Saturday. Great job.
Senior finals start today, so we are on the block schedule for periods 2, 4, and 6.
Come check out some of the amazing ceramic artwork from some of Hart's most talented artists. Staff and students are invited to stop by room M6 today during periods 2 or 4. There will also be a giveaway table. See you there.
Hey sophomores, it's Tuesday, time for your final 10th grade Tuesday topic of the year. Today's topic, planning a meaningful summer. Head over to the class of 2024 Google Classroom to complete the very last 10th grade Tuesday topic of the year.
Attention students, there will be no library nights this week.
Tomorrow will be a minimum day, not a late start.
Thursday is more senior finals with a block schedule for periods 1, 3, 5, and 7, and the senior sunset and movie will be that night.
And Friday this week will be a regular school day for 9th through 11th graders, and seniors will have their senior meeting starting at 10:30 a.m.
Are you finished with your textbooks for the year? Avoid the lines and return them to the library today.
Seniors, if you didn't pick up your graduation participation agreement form during senior talks, make sure to stop by the desk of the office manager assistant to the principal, Laura Clark. This completed form is required when picking up your cap and gown this Friday after the senior meeting. Now it's time for today's
quote of the day.
I feel the need for speed. Maverick.
Well, that's it for our show.
Taking us out today are some highlights from yesterday's art gallery showcase.
That was a really great art show yesterday. You guys are so awesome.
Have a great Top Gun day.
And stay classy, Hart.